Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome aboard Big Bob Colay. This young man hails from Catskill, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Mike Tyson.
You got your instructions in the dressing room. I want you to obey my rules at all, my commands at all times. Is that understood? Shake hands, give me a clean fight.
Coming off a win in his last fight. And already we can see Tyson giving away height this time. You've seen him. He's giving away weight as well, about 7 pounds to Colay. Tyson, 5'10". Left hook, good night. There's a mandatory eight. They keep wheeling him out. He keeps knocking him over. Well, that has got to be one of the quickest. And this man, well, okay, look at the stats. 10 fights, 10 wins. Measured him up. Missed with that, not with that. And really, Colay was out. There's a very fine line between building up a young fighter's confidence.
37 seconds of the first round, and a winner by a knockout for his 10th straight win in as many pro bouts, Mike Tyson.
To question the caliber of the opponent that Tyson has been facing, maybe someone a little bit more testing.